Hello community, welcome back to our channel. Today, I'm very excited to share with you some of the new features and updates we've been working on at Formaloo this month. So get ready to explore the latest releases in Formaloo for January 2024. Let's go! First up, we've made some significant improvements to the performance of Formaloo. Applications now load and save much quicker than before, and you'll notice that the entire application feels more responsive. We've also fixed some format and style inconsistencies in our application. Now, your app will look exactly how you want it to be on any device, regardless of whether you're using a desktop, laptop, tablet, or a smartphone. This means that your users will have a consistent and enjoyable experience no matter what device they are using. We've also expanded the use of supported fields in the new form editor, which means that you have even more options when it comes to creating your forms. Now, you can use all of the supported fields like basic text fields, rating scales, variables, choice fields, and more. This gives you complete control over the look and feel of your forms, and it allows you to create forms that are truly unique and effective. Exporting and managing data has been made easier than ever before. Now, you can export filtered and sorted data in two different ways. The first one is the new export. This is perfect for tracking different versions or frequent exports. It allows you to export data based on specific criteria and save it as a CSV or Excel file. The second one is download latest export. This will grab the most recent data without the hassle of the export process. It allows you to download the latest data export into a CSV or an Excel format. If you have a very large data set to export, don't worry. Formaloo will automatically send it to your email once it's ready. One of the most exciting new features is the implementation of conditional logic in our new form editor. This allows you to create forms that are more intuitive and interactive. You can add conditions and create logical jumps based on the values of the fields. This means that you can design forms that respond to user input in real time, which can be very useful for building surveys or other interactive forms. Let's say you're creating a survey that asks users about their experience with a product. You could use conditional logic to set up different questions based on the user's answers to previous questions. For example, if a user says they've never used the product, you could ask them about their interest in trying it out. And there you have it. We're so excited about these new features, and we believe that they will make Formaloo even more powerful and useful for you. We're always committed to provide you with the best possible experience, so stay tuned for more future updates. Again, thank you all for your support. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more updates. Until then, happy Formalooing!